A female police officer has been found dead at Port Adelaide Police Station. The death is believed to have occurred between 2 and 3pm yesterday afternoon. SA Police has not yet confirmed the cause, but says it is not treating the circumstances as suspicious. A report will be prepared for the coroner, and the incident will be subject to a police commissioner's inquiry.